Hi guys, this is Shannon here with Off-Leash Canine Training out in Lansing, Michigan. Today I'm joined by our newest board and train member, Lucy. She is a 10-month-old Beagle mix. Her owners brought her here to us to help with some of the behaviors and the issues that they're having at home. So as a Beagle mix, Lucy loves following her nose. So her nose is always to the ground and it overrides absolutely anything else going on around her. So she listens to her dad pretty well, but pretty much no other members in the family, and even her dad has kind of a difficult time controlling her. So they definitely need some work on her recall so that as soon as they call her, she comes to them and leaves whatever else she's hanging out and sniffing around. She also is a little bit crazy around new people, meeting them. She loves jumping just like crazy. She's a bit mouthy and she just never stops moving. She's just extremely high energy. The owner said it's just a little bit embarrassing for them when they have people coming over and that's what's greeting them at the door. They have a heck of a time taking her for any sort of walks or runs. Her dad really wants to be able to take her for runs and run her around the trail. But anytime that there's anything like squirrels, birds, any smells at all, Lucy cannot focus. And she is just doing this the entire time. So they've done a little bit of at-home training, but I'm going to see what she knows so far. Lucy, come. Come. Lucy, come. Come. Good. Come on. Lucy, sit. Sit. Good. Good girl. Nope. Come. Lucy, come. So you can see there, she's just looking at me like, no, there's no reason for me to. So I'm just going to pull her in. Lucy, come. Good. Sit. Good. So she'll hold it for a second and then gets right back up usually. Lucy, down. 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 Lay down. All right. How about your walk? Lucy, you. Yeah. All right. So she pretty much just does whatever she wants. She just wants to follow that nose. And she does have also a little bit of separation anxiety. So she just really needs to gain some confidence in herself. But she also just needs to settle down just a little bit and just learn to relax and listen to the members of her family. So we're going to put 2 weeks of work in and see what we can get at the end. Thank you.
I'm Isabel.
And I'm Elena.
And this is Lucy. And we brought her to K9 so that we could get her trained for obedience, and I want to get her trained for trail running. And the experience has been great. She's learned a lot, and I think she's ready. She's ready to go.